executive decisions. The car stood in the driveway, the chauffeur at the gate. I burst into my bedroom. My watch said I was late. I thought to find her sleeping, to kiss and run goodbye. Instead, I found her toweling her tangled hair awry. She smelt of sleep and flowers, her streaming flesh aglow. My meetings were important. Her towel moved to and fro. The car and chauffeur waited, whilst up in London town. Executive decisions were made as we lay down.